What's up, Sun Rays? Welcome back for another video. If you're new here, welcome. Today I am going to be sharing with you some protein-free creams and butters. Now, let me preface this by saying I am in no way a scientist or anything like that. I'm basically just going by the ingredients that is on the container and a little bit of research that I have done. Now, don't get in my comments talking about this got protein, this got rice bran oil in it, so that's a form of protein. No, rice bran oil is not protein, doesn't have any protein in it. Just because it says rice does not mean that it is protein, okay? Has coconut oil in it, that's a protein. No, coconut oil is not a protein. Coconut oil binds with the protein that's already in your hair to help strengthen your hair and all that kind of stuff. I'm not gonna get into all of that. I'm not gonna argue with you guys in the comments. If you feel like something I said is incorrect, that's fine. But I tried to do my best and I will make mistakes. Sometimes when I'm reading ingredients, they're real small. I might overlook something. I might actually miss a protein that's in there. If that is the case, excuse me, I apologize. I'm saying that now. But I think I'm pretty good on these products that I'm going to share with you. So anyway, let's get right into it. So I am basically just showing you the products that I have on hand that was in my stash. I'm sure there's more products out there than the ones that I've mentioned, but I was just trying to bring this really quick because someone asked me in my comments, did I have a video on creams and butters that are protein free, and I didn't. So I thought I would just put something together real quick based on what I had here. So if you guys know of any protein free creams and butters that I do not mention, feel free to put them in the comment section below so we all can learn from you. Alrighty, so let's just go ahead and get started. So one cream that I have on hand that is protein free is the Talia Wajid Curly Curl Cream. Looks like this. This is a pretty good cream. It's almost gone. It's been in my to use up stash, and so I do need to use this up. I think one of you may have sent in a suggestion for my wash and goes to use this and something else, so I need to double check that. So I probably will be using this up soon, but this is a pretty moisturizing cream. It definitely defines the hair well. So if you're looking for a good cream for maybe a twist out or something like that, I would say give this one a try if you are looking for something with no protein. Another one that I have on hand is the Obea Naturals Twist Whip Butter. It's more of a whipped or real light cream consistency, really good for moisture and for twist outs. The hold is gonna be softer, doesn't have a whole lot of hold, but it definitely will give you a nice fluffy moisturized twist out. And it actually works well under gels and things of that sort too. So it's twofold. So if you haven't tried Obea Naturals, I'd say give it a try. It's protein free. Another cream from Obea Naturals that I have downstairs, it's not up here with me, is in a container just like this, only it is the Sweet Almond Heavy Cream. So that is another one that is protein free, and again, it's really good to go under gels and things like that. I have not tried it for a twist out, so I'm not sure how it would work for a twist out, but it is a cream, it is protein free, so you know, try it and see how you like it. Another protein-free cream is the Blueberry Bliss Twist and Shout Cream by Curls. It looks like this. You guys know I love this cream for a twist out, and it does not have protein in it, which is nice. So if you're looking for a nice cream for a twist out that moisturizes and holds your hair, this is a good one. It works really well with the leave-in from this line. So that's how I do my twist outs. I'll use the leave-in from this line and then top it with this. And then if you have the blue gel, Blueberry Bliss gel that goes on top of that, just a little bit of that on top, and you get a really nice, defined, shiny twist out. So here's another one. Moving on to the Alake Naturals line. Alake Naturals has a protein-free butter or cream. She calls it the Moisture Rich Hair Parfait. It looks like this. To be honest, this is in my, it was in my stash. I have not used it yet. I had planned on using it as a moisturizer, and she does say that you can use it on a daily basis, and it's also good on top of the leave-in conditioner and then style as usual. So I'm believing that you can use it as a twist out, for a twist out if you want to, or you can just use it as a cream or butter for underneath a gel for wash and go or whatever. But anyway, it is protein free. Another protein free cream or butter is the Camille Rose Naturals Almond Jai Twisting Butter. It looks like this. This is a fan favorite for a lot of people. Mine is pretty much empty, but there is no protein in this, and it smells good. It gives a really good twist out. It does give some hold, but it also gives the softness, and it also gives the moisture that you need to give you a long-lasting twist out. So this one is really good. If you haven't tried Almond Jai Twisting Butter, I'd say give it a try. A little goes a long way. It is a little heavy, so if you have hair on the finer side, this might be a little heavy for you. So I might say try one of the other ones, but this is a good one. Moving into Sotanicals. Sotanicals has two creams that I had on hand that are protein free. One is the Can't Believe It's Not Butter that looks like this. And the other one is the Marula Muru Moisture Guru. Both of these are supposed to be protein free. So you pick your choice. One's a butter, one's a moisturizing cream. I've tried both of these for twist outs. Got a pretty good looking twist out with both of these, soft and fluffy. Did have to retwist, so it's not something where you're gonna get a hard hold that's gonna last forever and ever, but you will get the softness and some moisture, so. And then the last two things I have are from different companies, but they're very similar products. One's a butter and one is a pomade, but they're very similar in consistency. And one is the Jane Carter Solution Nourish and Shine Restorative Butter that looks like this. You can use this for twist outs. It has a lot of butters in it and oils in it. So a lot of people use it for a sealant. Which you can use too. I have not used it for a twist out, so I can't say how it performs, but it's a butter, so I put it in this particular video, and it is protein free. And then the second one is the Oyen Burnt Sugar Shine and Seal Pomade. Again, it is the pretty much same consistency, has a lot of butters and oils in it. This one says it's perfect while braiding and twisting or finger styling to add shine and pliability to texture to dry hair. So if you are twisting with a twist butter or a twisting cream and you want to add a sealant on top, this would be a good one because it's protein free too. So it's good to have something that can seal and give you some shine and everything on top of that's protein free, that goes on top of a protein free cream or twisting butter if you're in the market for those. So yeah, that is it pretty much for the creams and butters that I have on hand that are protein free. I'm sure there's others. If you want others, I would say just Google it and see if it has protein in it or not. Some of you, like I said, if you have other creams and butters in your stash that you know are protein free because you're protein sensitive, leave it in the comment section below so everybody can learn from you and maybe pick up some other creams and butters that would be beneficial for them if they're protein free. But yeah, this is it. Again, guys, like I said, hey, I did my best. I believe these are protein free. Don't come in my comments, you know, you misleading people. I'm not trying to mislead anybody. Like I said, I did some due diligence. I did do some research, and because a lot of people think that coconut oil is protein, a lot of people think that rice bran oil is protein. Rice milk does have some protein in it, but not rice bran oil. So there you go. So yeah, that is it, guys. I hope this video helped someone. If it did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, make sure that you follow me on my other platforms, and until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.